My most important time in Taizé is definitely being out of my comfort zone, because I wouldn't usually come somewhere like this. And it was really hard at first, getting used to like praying a few times a day, when at home it'd usually be maybe Christmas time or Easter where I'd go to church. I like the silence in the church. At first it was a bit overwhelming, because it's quite long if you're not used to it, because like, at home obviously you're never really quiet unless you're sleeping. So, it's a nice time just to think about it makes you think how like lucky you are and what you've got, and I think you just think about things in life which you should like change, and things that you might have done which like you think how you could have done differently. What I'd like to take home from Taizé is how to just step back from life when you think it's hard or busy and you've got like lots of like worries or troubles, and just have like a peaceful moment, like silence, like in the church, and you can just make yourself like calm and like not worry so much. And I think this has been taken for Taizé because I haven't really felt like this before since being here, and yeah, it's really helped me to like find out like maybe like my strengths and weaknesses as well.